Sometimes, a person ends up attracting certain entities, creating a strong connection, and making those entities stronger. Barkannon is a bestial spirit who created a connection with Charlie Richards, a serial killer. After Charlie was arrested, Barkannon started to act. Barkannon influenced a mass suicide attempt in the penitentiary. After the prison was evacuated, you were called in to deal with the situation.
Okay, I'm gonna recap. First, you need to reactivate the energy. Second, collect the Obsessor's soul stones. And then, find the Barkannon spiritual bonfire and destroy the soul stones. Oh, and I need to let you know that the director hasn't returned my calls. So stay tuned. Hold your breath. The hydraulic system has been damaged. Go up and find another switch. Find Barkannon's spiritual bonfire and destroy the soul stones.
Barkannon vanished to the spirit plane, the other spirits began to disappear. As part of the job, you had to sign the terms for not disclosing case information. Authorities treated the victims' reports as collective hysteria. Knowing that Barkannon will not be the last bothers me. But what makes me relieved is to know that when a new problem arises, you will be there.